Train for the UFC, or we'll be shaking the 1-8-3 on a cross that plane.